Kia has launched the seven-seater version of the Kia Sonet just a few days ago in Asia, and there is a good chance that the seven-seater version could be launched in India as well. In today's video, we're going to take a look at the features and specifications of the Sonet seven-seater, so stay tuned. Hey guys, this is Sean from RS Pro Wheels. Thanks for sticking around. The Kia Sonet 7-seater was launched a couple of days back in Indonesia, and there is a good chance that Kia might launch the 7-seater version in India as well to solidify its market share in the SUV segment in India. So let's have a look at the features and specifications that may come with the 7-seater Sonet. Starting off with the exteriors of the vehicle, the 7-seater Sonet launched in Indonesia is 4,120mm long, 1,790mm wide, 1,642mm high, and the wheelbase is around 2,500mm. It comes with R16-inch alloy wheels, front grille with the Kia badging, projector headlamps, skid plates in the front and rear, ORVMs with turn indicators, roof rails, shark fin antenna, dual tone and monotone color options. Looking at the interiors of the vehicle, the Kia Sonet 7-seater has 3-row seating layout with both 7-seater and 6-seater options available. The rear seat has an AC vent option as well. It has a soft touch dashboard like the existing Kia Sonet with a 10.25 inch touchscreen infotainment system, 7-speaker sound system, Android Auto and Apple CarPlay features. It will have ventilated seats, ambient lighting mode, wireless mobile phone charging, multifunctional steering wheel, automatic climatic control, and electric sunroof as well. The heart of the Sonet 7-seater is a 1.5 liter petrol engine with a power output of 115 PS and a torque of 144 Newton meters. It comes with a 6-speed manual and intelligent variable transmission gearbox and will have a front wheel drive standard option. With regards to the safety of the vehicle, the Sonet 7-seater is engineered with a high-strength steel body and comes loaded with safety features like 6 airbags, a reverse parking camera, cruise control, disc brakes, electronic stability program, hill launch assist, tire pressure monitoring system, ISOFIX child lock, and rain sensing wipers. Kia Motors might probably launch the Sonet 7-seater in India in 2021 itself, and the 7-seater would probably compete with the likes of the Maruti Suzuki Ertiga. The pricing for the 7-seater Sonet is expected to start at around 7.5 lakhs for the base variant, and the top variant is probably going to be costing in the ballpark figure of around 12 lakhs. As always, we hope you found this video useful and informative. Please do like, share and subscribe. Remember to hit the bell icon to receive notification when we post our videos. Till the next time, this is Sean from RS Pro Wheels, signing off.